Good YouTube, it's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. Y'all, we in the building. We ready to go. Positive vibes. I'm trying to tell you. Now, we got a really good one right now. Really excited for this one. We're going to be jumping into 50 Cent and Eminem. The title of this one is Till I Collapse. Asia has never heard of this 50 Cent Eminem collaboration.
Why you gotta tell everybody that?
Because they got to know that.
But nobody needed to know that.
They definitely got to know that. They definitely got to know that because you might look like you were, you know, you might look like a deer in headlights with this one.
I feel like I'm about to be, y'all. You got 50 and Eminem on something together?
Because you don't know.
I didn't know they collabed on anything. Have they done more than one song?
Y'all, see, that's what I'm saying. See, she don't even know that. That 50 Cent was actually signed to Eminem under Say Shady Records. But that's a story for another day. That's a story for another day. It's cool.
Babe, you ain't gotta put me out there like that.
I got you.
Because now all they're gonna do is just get in the comment. Oh, how you just...
But I got your back, though, so you ain't got nothing to worry about, though. Yeah, I got your back. You ain't got nothing to worry about around these parts.
Whatever. If y'all haven't already, be sure y'all head over to my blog channel. I'm Just Asia. Check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Drop a comment. Let us know y'all in the building. Let's get into it. Let's go.
Let's go and get into this video, y'all.
Definitely.
Oh, gosh. They gonna laugh at me. All right. Here we go. What is this? Patiently Waiting?
Patiently Waiting.
Ooh, just say Uncensored, y'all. Y'all know they finna say something crazy.
50 Cent and Eminem, y'all. Let's get into it.
Okay.
Hey, M. You know you're my favorite white boy, right? I owe you for this one.
I've been patiently waiting for a track that's slowed on. Yeah. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. Yeah. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong.
I'm medicine in my head, like a baby bone dead. Destination heaven, sitting politic with passengers from 9-11.
Yeah.
The Lord's blessings leave me lyrically inclined. Shit, I ain't even got to try to shine. Guards that seem stressed, the tailor fitted my pain. I got scriptures in my brain, I can spit at your dang, straight out the good book. Look, niggas is shook. 50 fear no man, warrior. Swing swords like Conan. Mention me, pen in hand, writing lines, knowing the source of quote it. When I die, they'll read this and say a genius wrote it. I grew up without my pop, should that make me bitter? I caught cases, I cocked out, does that make me a quitter? In this white man's world, I'm similar to a squirrel. Looking for a slut with a nice butt to get a nut. If I get shot today, my phone will stop ringing again. These industry niggas ain't friends, they know how to pretend.
Waiting for a track.
Wow. Wow. He just said it.
In this world, I'm a squirrel. That's all I'm looking for, y'all.
Trying to get a... Okay, I ain't even gonna repeat what he just said.
Man, nah, but like the way that he started this out, like you could tell this is the Hungry 50 right here. This is the Hungry 50.
How long ago was this? This is like a new...
This is his first album. So you can hear the hunger.
Oh, dang. Get Rich and Die Trying. Duh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you hear the hunger. You hear the hunger.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Okay, okay. This was before he was, you know what I'm saying, full of himself then.
Yeah, this was before he went to stars and everything.
He hadn't filled up his head yet, in other words. He was getting there, but he wasn't there yet.
Nah, he wasn't there yet. Wasn't there yet. Still hungry. Still hungry 50 right here. They're still hungry.
Again, these industry niggas ain't friends. They know how to pretend.
Patiently waiting for a track that's slowed on. Yeah. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. Yeah. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. Patiently waiting for a track that's slowed on. Yeah. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled
on. He said your ass gonna get rolled on. Like, for real.
How you just gonna just roll if you stunt, groove right now?
I'm saying, but he's saying if you stunt, you're gonna get rolled on.
Okay.
Like, don't play.
Sure.
Like, don't play. I'm just saying.
I ain't gonna play.
It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. Yeah. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong.
You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debate. Whether or not you can even weather the storm. When you lay on the table, they operating
to save you. It's like an angel came so you safe from the heavens above. They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick days. Shit, they ain't saying shit's brain 50s. A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain. And with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu.
Ooh, shoot through your Isuzu.
I just heard that. Say man. The way that this beat is right now, though, it's almost like you got to expect to have like this hardcore, like
the energy is high on this.
Yeah,
one.
It really is, though, y'all.
And I like how Eminem started his verses. I'm like, he's starting his verse in relation to like 50 Cent when he got hit up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like the doctor trying to save you, man, bring him back to life.
Stand with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you. I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu. You get the message, am I getting through to you? You know what's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top, just as...
It's like a juggernaut.
Pac and Biggie, and you mix it in a pot and put a sprinkle of Big L on
Big
the top
L
of it.
Big L on top of it. Shout out to Harlem, man. That's what I'm saying. When he finished, he said Big L, too.
The juggernauts, okay, of the rap game, real quick, okay, sir?
Come on, man. I'm trying to tell you.
The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this. Nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is. Soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats? Cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the tower. Some cowards fought with the wrong building. They meant to hit ours. Better evacuate all children. Nuclear showers, there's nothing spookier. You're now about to witness the power of fucking.
Come on, man.
It's done if you want in your ass to get rolled on. Feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. Big squad here, all of the shots go off. It's 50, they say it's 50.
They said it's 50. See
a nigga laid out, put his fucking top blown off. It's 50, man, that wasn't 50. Don't holler my name. Shouldn't throw stones if you live in a glass house. And if you got a glass jaw, you should watch your mouth. Cause I'll break your face. Have your ass running, mumbling to the J. You're going as me, dog. You're making a mistake. I split you, leave you looking like the Michael Jackson jackets with all them zippers. I'm the boss on this boat. You can call me Skipper. The way I turn the money over, you should call me Flipper. You're a bitch, a regular bitch. You calling a wifey. I fucked and feed a fast food. You keeping her icy. I'm down to sell records, but not my soul. Snoop said this in 94. We don't love them hoes.
Snoop said it. We don't love them. In 94. Yeah, he said it. We don't love these.
Hey.
Man, he had the name dropped. Double.
Sir. Okay. Y'all. It's too, you know what I'm saying? It's a little intense.
And I think this album went diamond, too. He saw like $10 million off this album, too.
Did he really?
Y'all, let her know.
I didn't listen to 50 Cent like
put her
that.
On game, yeah, but yeah.
Y'all, literally, probably the only song of 50 that I really, really like, really know is it. The It's Your Birthday.
Yeah, I'm gonna put her on, cause if she just know it's my birthday. What? It's my birthday.
I mean, like a couple here and there, but like just probably like bits and pieces. Like I didn't listen to 50 Cent. Like
oh, that song, It's Your Birthday. I got you. Go shorty. I got you. Yeah.
But not my soul. Snoop said this in 94. We don't love them hoes. I got pennies for my thoughts. Now I'm rich. See the 20 spinning looking mean on the six. Niggas wearing flags. Cause the colors match their clothes. They get caught in the wrong hood. They filled up with hoes, motherfucker. They waiting for a track to explode on. It's done if you want in your ass to get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. They waiting for a track to explode on. It's done if you want in your ass to get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong.
Beat is sick. That beat is sick. Not just that, but you know, it's a that's an Eminem produced beat.
You can definitely. I feel like I could hear that though. Yeah, like I could almost hear Doc, like what Eminem.
Eminem and Dre.
Or Dre.
Yeah.
Okay. Because I was going to say, I almost feel like I hear Dre in that for some reason. More than that. Like, just because I feel like that's more of his style of type of beat. Not, hey, if Eminem did it, he did it. I don't know. But I'm just saying that dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Like that.
It's possible. It's possible. But to me, it just sounded like, again, it sounded like an Eminem-produced track. Because if you know anything about that particular time frame, like a lot of those beats just resembled that sound, just had that sound, like you knew when it was an Eminem beat. Like I feel like that was a beat that was catered for Eminem, but he gave it to 50. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, I can see that. Yeah. I can see that. I mean, you know what I'm saying, for what it is, y'all.
He hungry.
I'm not like, I don't gravitate to like the, you know, gangster rap and like that type of music. That's why I wouldn't know a whole lot about it. And I don't mean any disrespect by it. I just don't know a lot about it, cuz that's just not.
I'm gonna put you on. If you got any questions, I'm gonna put you on.
Towards, I feel like, you know, when Eminem came out, Eminem was like at a different time. He came out during a different time of like my life. When 50 Cent came out and he came out with the little, you know, go short, you know what I mean?
Everybody was into that for a second. Yeah.
And then after that, I was like, okay, yeah. Know anything other than his little cute muscles and that he was shot 9 times. I don't know nothing else about him.
Yeah, but I'm gonna put you on. Like I said, he come from Queens, you know.
South Side Queens. About him when we watched the movie, we watched the whatever the movie was that was about 50 Cent's life. That's when I feel like I learned about
from that. 50 Cent, yeah, because we went to go see the movie.
Yeah,
but yeah, he from the South Side, Jamaica, Queens. But yeah, just 50, like in this particular song, like you hear the hunger.
Yeah,
obviously this is his first album, but you just hear like the hunger. It's almost like, just like he said, swinging swords like Conan, like he coming through, like. He just taking the game over.
Well, he said he was waiting on a track to blow up on. So, I mean, hey, maybe this was the one.
Hey, and you caught it.
That's what he said.
Not just that. He said, I've been patiently waiting for a track to explode on. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And that's what it sounded like. He just exploded on it. Like, a lot of people can almost say that 50, he really held his own on his track. That was like the important piece to me. It's like he held his own with Eminem.
He did.
Just as an artist, pure artist.
And Eminem didn't like outshine him, because I'm pretty sure if he really, really wanted to, he probably, you know, hey.
And not
I
even.
Mean, hey.
Not just
that. Yeah, I mean, he probably could have just really did some damage on this track.
Yeah.
Not to outshine him on purpose, but I'm just saying.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We know the flow of Eminem. So I'm just like, I feel like they had a good mix, a good duo in terms of, like, you know, from 50 to Eminem's part. Like, it was a nice balance throughout the entire track. And I like the beat, too.
And they always say, like, Eminem, he's like a troll, or he trolls in his music. And I feel like that's what Eminem kind of gravitated towards 50 in regards to the trolling. Because people don't know that before 50 kind of made it, he kind of made a song called How to Rob, where he was like, basically like he pretty much made a song about robbing everybody in the music industry, but it was like a trolling song.
Robbing them?
Yeah, it's called How to Rob, and he was like putting Nas' name in it, Diddy, like all the artists, and just like flipping it and putting all their names in the line, saying that if I catch them, I'm gonna get them. And I feel like that's what Eminem. I think that's what. Partially, I feel like that's what drew Eminem towards him, because he's like, oh, you a troll too. Like,
I would never make a song like that.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, y'all. See, I'm too scary. I'm too scary, y'all.
Yeah, but
I would never make no daggone song like that. What, babe?
Yeah, again, but like the energy like surrounding this track, like the way that it make you feel, it just lets you know. It's like, 50 was letting you know, like, I'm making my imprint right now. Like, I'm here to stay. Like, I'm here to stay. You know, at the end of the day. And it's a fire track. Like, what you think it's fire?
Yeah, it was good. The beat? It was good. Yeah, it was nice.
Yeah, I seen you over there moving now.
I was saying, that was like a little check. Jam, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. It wasn't too gangster for you? It wasn't too hard for you?
No.
No? Okay.
No.
Yeah. I'm just checking because we're going to keep on going down this rabbit hole with 50 Cent. I got something next for you.
Oh,
I got something up next for you. I'm not going to say it right now, but I got something else for you.
Okay.
It's another hot one.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolute. Salute to all my real ones out there. Y'all take it easy. Be safe.
Yay. Okay.
I've been patiently waiting for a